Muy bien.
What a beautiful Friday it is. It has been a long, strenuous week, but nothing I look forward to more than Fortnite Friday. Episode 9. We've been doing this for 9 episodes now. Jimmy, give me the camera. Let him hear the music real quick. Fortnite Friday, episode 9. Thank you everybody for joining in, who has joined, who is here today. We are back again. We only got one more week left in this season. Let's go ahead and check right now. June 9th is the end date for this season. Sorry, I was on TikTok. June 9th is the end date for this season. The season ends at 2 a.m. on, right here, on a Friday. That means episode 11 will be on a Friday. I don't think there's going to be an event. Something telling me that there's not going to be an event. Part of me telling me that there is, because they have events every 2 seasons. Every second season is a Fortnite event. They're just not showing anything. Like, yeah, there's cracks in the ground. We got Star Wars. We got Dragon Ball Z stuff. We got, who else? We've got Spider-Man stuff, but that doesn't have to do with the story. The only thing that's going on with the story is just the syndicate shit. And who's really paying attention to that? We're doing them. They're doing the challenges, but nobody's paying attention. I'm not worried about Call of Duty right now. So, as far as the storyline itself, there's not anything showing. Last season, we did all the Amy stuff. She disappeared looking for the 7. Now we're in Chapter 4, Season 2. And there really hasn't been any indication. Yes, we still have 2 more weeks, so we still have 2 more Tuesdays, because they do all the updates on Tuesdays. So there's still 2 more weeks, so the story could ramp up in just the 2 weeks that are left. But for there to be an event, they're definitely going to have it on maybe a Saturday. I would assume Saturday, because the update would be going into the summer. And it's crazy, they make sure, like, the East Coast, as far as like summer break, either it's already out or you get out next week. I already see you, Nico. I see you in the chat. Jumbo Chon popping, my dog Rashawn in the chat. Jay Dizzle for Doug Shizzle in chat. He's also in the game right now. So is 3 Speed and your boy Hunter himself. We don't know where Ashton is. Ashton is MI to the IZA, and he's the one that brings the Comet A. So I don't know. I appreciate it for Jordan. We're just talking Fortnite real quick before we jump on in. Everything's ready to go. That I do know. Everything's ready to go, loaded up. We just need to load remote play and we're good. But no, I don't know if there's gonna be an event. I hope there is an event, because then we can stream, we can do double Fortnite. So we can do Fortnite Friday and then stream the event, is what I'm hoping for. If a countdown pops up, if a volcano erupts, something happens, we're gonna make sure we're streaming, whether it be in the middle of the day, whatever the case may be. I'm gonna make sure I ain't got nothing planned for that motherfucking day. She was like, what's on your forehead? Oh, right. I just pinched myself with it. Like, squeezing my forehead. Anyways, we're going to... Fuck. We're going to go ahead and go on in. Avi, you got anything you want to say to the people before we get started on this Fortnite Friday 2 hour? Anything you want to say? Come on, right here. Come on.
Hi, guys.
Anything you want to tell them? Anything? Happy Fortnite Friday. Happy Fortnite... Right here in the mic.
Happy Fortnite Friday.
Oh my gosh. Fortnite Friday! Watch. Capture card. Jimmy, please tell me the capture card is ready to go. You son of a bitch! Jimmy, you had one job. One job. Get the capture card ready. Fucking slut. One job. Get the capture card. I'll let y'all zoom in on my ass real quick while I do. Jimmy constantly fucking up with this goddamn capture card shit. We ain't never ready with the capture card the moment we get in this motherfucker. Thanks, Nico. Abby, my friend Nico said you were cute. Ashton, stay hiding, especially when I'm around. You're damn right. He'd be missing. And now we don't know where he is. Do I even have something ported in here? Please tell me I got something ported in. I know I do. Hold on. While we let this load really quick. He ain't trying to get caught in 4K, you're damn right. I showed him another picture of you. He was like, let me see what Nico looked like again. So I showed him like your most recent photo. I'm pretty sure he nutted on himself. Pretty sure.
Pretty sure. Keep going.
I always tell myself, yeah, let me go ahead and get everything ready. You know, make sure everything's good. And then here we are, not ready to go. Look, man, if you're a PS4 owner right now, it's a good time for you right now, man. I'm a PS4 owner myself, but when I say for you, it's because eventually I'll have an Xbox down the road for other story mode based games, like, you know, like Halo, Hogwarts, things of that nature. But it's a good time to be a PS4 fan, owner, and a Spider-Man fan. Like, if Spider-Man's on your top 5 or your top 3, he's not on my top 5. But if he's on your list, it's a good time for you. Since 2018 to now, Spider-Man has just been a constant in everybody's life. And I'm glad the ramping up has just happened for him, for just that character in general, you know. What the? Nobody wants to see that? It's a cat. Look at the screen not turning on now. This bullshit. Oh, never mind. I see why. Like, if I just had to be on time for streaming, I never would be. Like, god damn. We're finally here. They said no clue. Y'all don't know where Ashton is? He's not at the cribbo? He said, I'm going to my grandparents' house, man. I'm tired of you niggas, man. Let me see if he's on PlayStation. Hold on. I'm tired of you niggas, man. I ain't coming home, man. He was last on 40 minutes ago. That means it was 10 o'clock. Like, it was 9:20. Where did he go in the last 40 minutes? Hunter, you're in the same goddamn house as him. Let's get this thing going, man. Jimmy, give it a yeah. Let me load up this capture card, bullshit. I think for tomorrow's stream, we're going to do some Try Not to Laugh. With water and mouse, so I'm spraying all over the desk. We're going to do some Try Not to Laughs. We're going to try and get that going. Let me get this loaded up right now. We're going to find out where this fuck nigga is. Because he ain't outside. Where this nigga at, man? Yeah, They can't hear me?
I can hear you. My fault. I didn't have the mic on.
Where he at?
Who, Ashton?
He was last online 40 minutes ago.
I got no idea where Ashton at.
How we lose this man?
Not a damn clue.
There's no way we should be losing a human being. This don't make no damn sense. His girlfriend is watching and everything, too. Shadai.
Is he on PlayStation?
Uh-huh. Is that what? No, his girlfriend, Nico. Or at least I call him his girlfriend. JD on mic. Damn, I hate remote play, but let's get this shit started. Can y'all hear me? Shit, I hear myself. Or did I zoom out? Oh my god. Muy bien. Jane, can you hear me? There's lobby music. Oh, this fucking shit is messing up. Hold on. Oh, yeah, that's why. I literally said to myself last week, I said, I'm going to find out how to get this damn audio to go through for them to still hear me. The whole thing. I did not find out. I did not. You know what I haven't tried? I ain't gonna try it. We'll try it later. Tomorrow I'll play fuck! Cockamamie son of a bitch! All right, Jane, can you hear me? Y'all said you can't find his ass?
No, I don't know. He's probably... Babe, is Ashton here?
Bust in his room.
He's not on PlayStation?
He was last on PlayStation 40 minutes ago, so he didn't... Nobody picked him up. He didn't go nowhere. There's nowhere this nigga can be at. Except home.
He might be asleep. His light's off right now.
Nothing?
His light's off and his door's locked.
He probably got running around acting a fool. Alright, fuck him. Let's do this. You know what we playing? Ranked. What do you do, Jay? Not charge your mic? Because we can't hear you at all.
No, I'm right here.
Oh. I just want to get a little beater car. I want a little car that I can just put my hella miles on. Not care who see me in it. But something that look nice. So I think I found a cheaper alternative. I found a cheaper alternative to, instead of going to WWE.
Hold on, I'm listening.
Man, I can't wait to get a PS5. God damn.
This is what I got so far.
This, you know, we lit.
Was that him?
No.
What was that? Hold on. Blurry. I'm trying to fix my TV. I swear I just heard his voice.
No.
Our entertainment is MIA.
He goes, if he's here, he's gonna hear me at the phone on the mic, and then he's gonna be like, oh, what are you doing?
But when does he ever leave his room?
Practically never.
That's what I'm saying. So where could he have possibly gone at 9:30 at night?
Probably hanging out with some little ass kids.
He didn't go to his fucking... You know what? He hasn't messaged me all day. I will say that. Granted, I did cuss his ass out the other day. You missed that shit.
What happened?
He just talking crazy. His usual.
Just talk.
His usual talking crazy shit.
Not to get sidetracked, I have a quest for capture, 2 capture points in one match.
You can do whatever. Go ahead and start that one. Oh shit, we're in ranked, so that might not even happen.
Yeah, I got mad people on me already.
I'm over here. 22, the one coming in is gray. Damn! You let him eat? Damn! What
oh
the
my.
It's just one person?
Yeah. Yeah, but it's like I don't even know. My bullets were going to the side of his ass. They weren't even going next to him. Like they were going to like the side, he just drilled me with zero effort. His people ain't drop here. Where's Gwen at? I gotta buy her shit right now.
She spawns anywhere in Slappy Shores.
Spider Gwen.
Oh shit! People! Somebody's web swinging.
Hey,
what the?
Yep.
I'm sick. That's, I've gotten down twice. This is gonna be a short day. Babe, where are you? Oh. Okay, so I have a different alternative. I'm gonna tell you guys. Than Volcano Bay. I mean, damn. Than WWE.
So you wanna do Volcano Bay?
No. It's too much. That's $1,000 a day. Let's not do that.
Why?
They're just too expensive right now. And then going into summer.
Hey. Right here.
So.
Oh my.
Damn.
There's another place we can go to. That Danielle brought up.
Oh.
It's basically like a beach. but they have like inflatables on the water, like a whole obstacle course. And it's like a giant beach area slash pool. So it's a lagoon. Let me go ahead and say that.
I feel like I know what you're talking about.
And it's in Tampa. So we would stay in Tampa instead. Obviously, I would still cover the hotel. Everything's fine with that. The tickets to get into the lagoon are only $30. So that's way cheaper than WWE, and that's two times cheaper than Volcano Bay, because Volcano Bay is $90.
How much will be Busch Gardens?
Busch Gardens gonna be $150.
Oh.
Yeah. No.
Yeah, I don't care what we do, man. As long as, you know.
There she is.
As long as we doing something.
Alright, I'm finna. Yes, finally. Alright, damn, this challenge is done.
Yeah, she's hard to find in this. Normally, she's on top of the factory.
I got her. She's over here. So I gotta. But we would go at the end of July. So July 28th. Stay in Tampa. Get there around the afternoon time, late afternoon, but evening time. Be at that lagoon spot.
She's over here.
She's on the roof.
Oh, I see her.
I don't know how many web swingers she got, though. She might have to buy that, shield keg.
Yeah, she got them.
I've been trying to get her shit for the last, like, week and a half. Why can't you make me drink?
I'm sure he's locked himself.
That's crazy. You making her get you a water and juice? But I want tequila and juice. Hey, the fact that we're alive this long and ranked, but I've been down twice.
I've been down four times, I think.
Man, I got me a nice little 4-day weekend. I'm excited.
Were y'all trying to do the arcade again?
If y'all down, shit. Okay. They got some great wings, and you know, I need me my wings on my Saturday.
And it's cheap, you know.
I need me my chicken wings.
All right, I need to get another capture point.
Gone the last 40 minutes.
I'm sure he's here.
He wouldn't be asleep. He would have slept when he got home. fucking Into the Spider-Verse comes out next week.
I gotta watch the first one.
I'm gonna go see that joint right when I get off work.
Yeah, I'm trying to see it too. Me and Sierra both want to see it.
I hate fucking. Of course it's still there. Driving the sound away, but I think that may be all the time I have to. All right, load up, rock 'em, sock 'em, because we're going to get this dub in rank. We have yet to get a dub in rank. We need to make it happen.
No, we got a dub in rank.
When? Ranked?
Yeah, did we?
Yeah, we got one.
No, yeah. we played regular right after and then got the dub.
Oh. No, I remember us getting a rank.
No.
We played regular right after. And we.
That's how we got. That's how I got into gold.
No, because remember. Yeah. Okay, no. Remember, I said last week, I said, hey, let's play regular so we can see the difference. And we went bananas in that lobby. Nobody died. Trust me, I remember. Nobody died. We went crazy. I had like 13 kills. That's something crazy. We didn't win not a single round. The rank dropped last week. So it's been a full week since it's been out. I just want cranberry juice. Tipsy in this club. What the fuck? Oh, it's coming right over us. What are the odds?
Big bet.
Hold on. I'm going to actually go into it. Before it finishes.
Go into it?
Before it finishes.
I might knock you off. Hold on.
I hope it does. No!
Oh, wait. You went inside the rift or something?
Hold on. It keeps rifting me. If you get too close, it rifts you. Damn it! Alright, we got... Not people, but we got something right there.
Damn!
Who did that?
You see that box?
I got keys.
Do the thing.
What?
The flag.
Oh, the... Hold on.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Wait a minute, I'm coming.
I got keys too, so we can do keys. We can do double keys.
I already did it.
Okay. I'm a scout, see if anybody's coming our way. I'm kind of worried, man, there's not going to be an event. Something need to blow up.
Oh.
There you go.
I need one of those bad boys. I'm fucking. Laser incoming.
And some.
Bail.
One shot. Right there. Are we leaving?
Yes.
All right.
Them niggas came in like no SOCOM Navy SEALs.
So y'all just go let me open the vault for them.
Them niggas came in like Navy SEALs.
Yeah, they sure did, huh?
Oh my god.
They swarmed us, bro. Like, that was some scary shit. I wasn't even trying to fight them. And we're playing squads with nobody? Or without a four?
Shit,
I'm finna snipe one of them.
Hit it.
Let them poke. Nah, because they already.
Boom!
You hit him?
I hit him for 120.
Alright.
Hit the Peely for 120. Yeah. Another one! I'm going crazy! You're lucky this is not the fire sniper rifle. I'm going bananas.
We got him. Oh, he's coming up behind me right now. Guys.
Oh, shoot.
Did they pick each individual person? Okay, never mind. Reload your shit. They're flying.
Yeah, there's a whole other trio.
Small team right there. Yep, small team.
Yep, they're going. Here we go.
I'm hitting one of these things.
Damn! One.
Who's shooting me? Ah!
Oh my god.
It's alright. We good. Yes. Watch out! Whoa. Watch out, Jaden, watch out!
There's too many people over there. Hey, Sky Base over here. Knock him down. Got him, he's down.
I got Dino. He's down. Son of a bitch, bro. This remote play. The fucking remote play lagged bro. At that moment.
Oh my god. Damn.
Can move up. Came like 7th.
Yeah. I barely ranked up. How did I have 5?
Yeah.
Oh, 5 squad eliminations. I'm about to say I didn't do shit. I did not do shit. I died a lot.
That's what you did.
I died a lot. I didn't do shit. We need a 4th. We're gonna have to go back to the lobby real quick.
Man, I wish we had that one guy we had that one time.
I can see who's available. We're gonna have to do Phil. It's remote play, bro. This shit is gonna cost me the night. Jane, you see they released DeAndre Hopkins?
Yeah.
Crazy, I wonder where he's gonna go. He's still good, like, don't get me wrong.
You think he might go to the Chiefs, even though the Chiefs don't need him?
No, Phil. Why is it not letting me change it? No, I don't think he'll go to the Chiefs. No. He's too much money. Too much money. It's not letting me change to Phil. What the hell is that noise? That's scary shit.
It's my phone. I'll do something.
All right, it's not letting me. We need a 4. And I know John's working, so. Ranked, so you will. Yes, Deadpool and Wolverine movie started filming yesterday. Or started, filming. Which is huge. Huge. Because now we need to, like, his movie is basically going to solidify if like the X-Men and Deadpool, if they're going to cross over into the Marvel, into the MCU, and then we'll finally get Wolverine in the MCU. or a variation, because he might not play again after this. LeBron James. Oh, it's like the soccer version of him.
You ain't gotta pull Spider-Gwen out on me like that, man. I've been begging to go back to season 3.
I gotta say, you have no Spider-Man skin. All Spidey skins, go. Except for Hunter.
I just want Spider-Gwen with him.
That dorky ass shit with a damn pig coming through. They're gonna take this shit down just because of that fucking clip.
On your TikTok?
Zombie Nappy did.
Let me go.
Yeah.
You see the gameplay?
Did I watch what?
The gameplay, the new Spider-Man 2.
Yeah, I saw all that shit. I saw it the day that it came out.
Can't wait to get that though.
It makes me want to play Spider-Man all over again. Because I still got to play Spider-Man. I got to do all the DLC. I got to do Miles.
Yeah, you haven't even done Miles yet.
And then I got to play that shit. So it's like I have so much I have to do, and I really want to, but I won't stream it. I won't stream Spider-Man. I just want to play it. Because I will say Spider-Man is not like Star Wars or God of War. Spider-Man is a very long ass game.
Yeah.
Shit, I think I went too low. I'm not gonna make it.
Where y'all wanna land then?
No, go to the same place if y'all are high enough. Go to the same
place. We could be ballsy and land Citadel.
I'm gonna land right here next to Suki and get the sword, and I'll just dash over there.
I don't think they have this. No, they got the sword. They don't have it no more.
They took that. Oh no, you might.
Yeah, because there was a glitch where you could turn your Wi-Fi off and kill people and then turn it back on.
Oh shit! What the fuck?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
My remote play is about to cut out again. I don't know what you've been told. Here comes the butterflies, the Tootsie Roll. And how were your lemon pepper wings? Were they even lemon peppery?
Yeah, they were. They were like perfect. They weren't too lemon peppery.
It just didn't look like it to me. Like I'd be wanting to douse my shit. I don't know why.
I remember that one time I tried one of your lemon pepper wings. Boy, I was lemoned out.
Yeah, I want my shit like. Oh, my shit's
on. You want your shit killing kidney stones, bro.
You can only have 5 of them bitches. They have a full 10 piece. You're fucked if you have a 10 piece. Shit, I'll bring my own bottle where I gotta go. I'm gonna do lemon pepper popcorn. That shit sound crazy. That shit like it'll give you a headache. Ain't nobody land at Breakwater? What the fuck, Keisha? Chilling with salmon oil.
Oh, we're doing a reboot rally?
Reboot rally for Danielle, yeah. Because you've been off your Switch for more than 30 days. So you're part of reboot rally. So you'll get like free shit.
Anyone got a shotgun ammo? Bro, who the hell already had to reboot?
I don't know, but this storm already closed. So fast! Where are you at?
Miles. No. What the? Alright.
I'm coming.
Bro, fucked my ass up.
Drop down.
Oh my gosh. Oh my. That dude green as fuck for that.
Where's he at?
He's above y'all.
I don't even know if I wanna go up.
He's right there.
You got him?
This guy! He's hurt. Come on, he shot through his build.
I'm out.
Double, I got spray.
Damn, I'm not gonna be able to get any of my stuff back in the storm.
This shit is closing fast.
Will you just grab one of my guns, somebody?
Which one did you have? This one?
I had the purple SMG and the ODM gear, that's all I had.
Okay,
I
got it.
Yes.
didn't get on the rail? Go ahead and reboot, Jane. Reboot.
If I get ambushed.
Great. Chilling with the Seminoles. You had web slinger? What the fuck? How did you knock it off?
May one got this.
Yeah, I got three of them.
Here you go. Watch, and then Ashton gonna be like, I'm gonna tell him, like, man, you missed Fortnite Friday. I'm gonna be like, man, I was sleep, man.
Shoot.
I don't give a damn about no Fortnite Friday. But what y'all doing tonight, though? What y'all doing?
Not tonight, but Saturday, tomorrow.
I'm gonna try a different sauce because I got Cajun Ranch last time. Blessings. 10 out of 10 plus show. The fries weren't salted, but they were still good. And then obviously if you dip them in the Cajun Ranch. Mm-hmm. And then this time, I'm gonna try something else. I'm gonna go to the mom. I just gotta figure out what time this pageant shit is.
Is that y'all or someone else?
That was me. Blair.
Chilling with the Seminole. Heal up if you have it. Let's ride. There was a good little fight over here.
Yeah, there was, or there is.
There was.
Oh.
Unless y'all want to go jump on that shit again.
I saw two squats and jump in, and we dip.
I just want those ray guns again.
Well,
oh,
look,
somebody's
I called
up.
It.
Somebody's
I called it. I called it.
We got it. We got it.
Y'all want to take them?
Yeah, we got it.
All right, let's go. I got two shotguns. That's all I got.
Oh.
You good?
Got a whole squad down here. Shoot.
Darth Maul is pumped, so if you fight a Darth Maul. God damn! Yeah, Darth Maul, finish him. And then come get me real quick.
I'm doing something else.
Yes!
Anybody can get me real quick?
Other one's down. No, I gotta heal, right? Oh my god!
Fug. Another team coming up.
I'm about to die.
Hunter, if you can make your way this way. Babe, where'd you go?
Fuck.
land right where we're at, you can bring them back. They won't know you're here. Damn!
Oh my god, dude, the fucking submachine gun fucked me.
Heal Jane, they don't see you.
Oh my god, it's fine.
Damn! Are they just jumping like 10 feet? So you don't see their shit? Because he came in out of nowhere. No sensors, no nothing.
Whoa,
we're not going to the island again.
Whoa.
Nah, these guys different, bro.
That island is bad luck. So is this bitch-ass remote play. There's got to be a microphone and a speaker feature in some kind of way. No, she was showing me the sound, so. Devices. Audio, USB, storage. I just want to try it once. Hold on. I'll be right back. Hold on. gonna work. I thought it was gonna work. Don't need this bitch ass remote play. I don't know how. That's some bullshit. Maybe I'm supposed to stay here. Maybe that's it. I'm supposed to just stay in gold.
Yeah, I need to, y'all, I don't know if y'all are AFK or something, but I need a long range gun before I come over there and buck with y'all. Bro, what is with all these SM fucking Gs? Is there, like... Fuck, they are over here.
Still over there?
Yep. I would hope they leave before you're. All right, I'm gonna wait a second. I wanna make sure they gone. To the point where they ain't coming back.
What's up, Haley? I see you, man. I see you. My bad. I was looking at TikTok. I was dead. Hope you're streaming well. I don't know if you're still streaming or you're streaming well. Just chilling, man. Playing rank. Dying. Fortnite Friday. What's up, Liv? Fortnite Friday. You a lot of dying? Episode 10, I gotta go get a cake. That'd be 10 episodes. by way to like, I think I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna get a small cake. I'm gonna get the number 10. I'm gonna do a little celebration for the first like 30 minutes of the stream. We will get a small cake, candles, and celebrate 10 episodes of Fortnite Friday. Going well. We're dying a lot. We don't know where Ashton is. Ashton is missing. But we know. Everybody's saying he's asleep, but I doubt it.
Is everybody still here?
We died like 3 times. Yeah, I'm still here. I'm just talking to people in chat.
Oh.
Died like 3 times so far. We lost all 3 times. It's a mess. It's a total mess, right? Total mess. I think episode 10, too, I think we need to play some creative maps. Some snipers and runners, hide and seek. I think we need to play that shit, too. Episode 10. So we'll do the birthday celebration. I'm going to say birthday. Why do I keep saying birthday? We'll do the celebration 10 episodes for the first 30 minutes. Play regular Battle Royale for the first hour. And then play creative, all that crazy shit, snipers, runners, all that shit. Where am I even going? Where is everybody? Okay. You're a bad thing. I know I'm fucked up. I'm just a loser. This thing is far away. I don't know why I even ran to this thing.
What are you running to? The combat cache?
Yeah. Yep. I can't see it. You said what?
You're running the combat cache?
Yeah, that shit is far away. I'm not even... We should try not to laugh. I'll watch like 2 different YouTube videos or something. Should I go back to Uno? Or revenge on Fall Guys?
Go back to Fall Guys.
Let me see. I can do Fall Guys. Rocket League. Definitely not doing Call of Duty. Fuck Call of Duty. We could do some wild shit on GTA. That shit don't ever get old.
I still got that. Oh, yeah, I still have GTA downloaded.
Bro, I haven't played GTA in like 5 years.
I gotta find some stuff, man. I gotta find something. I'll think of it for anything.
You like doing story games on your streams too, right?
Yeah.
I could let you borrow my Detroit Become Human.
Yeah, I'm hoping to... That's a PlayStation exclusive, right?
Yeah.
How's that alien game coming?
I need to get past that part first. That's literally the only reason why I haven't played it.
You still haven't got past that part?
I haven't tried it again. We're not going to that island.
No,
we're
not.
You sure? Are you sure, though?
We've died twice there. We're going around.
I don't know. I don't see nobody up there.
We've spawned next to it. It's spawned next to us. every match.
It's calling our names.
And we get...
Oh, here comes somebody right here.
You're a brave soul. Oh my
god! Dead.
What?
Wait a minute.
You can't dash.
Are you dead? Oh my god, he's low.
I have kids, don't kill me.
Yeah, get his ass. Revive him. You can do it.
Look at that. Look at that ass.
Now go up there and redeem us. We win in this one.
Oh! Go around, Miguel.
What?
Oh, shoot.
God damn!
Peekaboo splatter.
Did I not have full shield? Or did I not have 50 shield?
He had a gold shotgun. Damn, they doing me dirty right now.
I had 50 fucking shield. That's some bullshit. This might be a short Fortnite Friday. We just keep dying. This shit doesn't work. I don't know. I gotta find. I don't want to get on like a try not to laugh, like a video, and then it'd be booty. Like the video's just. We just sat there for 10 minutes looking at butt. Terrible fucking try not to laugh. This remote pressure is disgusting. Through the window, how could I feel creatures like me? Where y'all want to go, man? We gotta get it done. It has to get done.
City.
We are struggling.
Cena.
John Cena!
In a way.
If I don't kill John Cena, I'm gonna cry.
How can you kill something you can't see?
I downed him. No, please! I got 13 bullets left. What the?
My turn, gone.
Swimming, swimming.
Oh, where's he at?
Why never mind, it's just. But his teammate.
He's right there.
He just hired a motherfucker.
I'm out of
here.
Damn!
That's what I'm talking about. That's what we need right there.
Two kills already.
You sound like you're preaching right now.
I mean, shit, I'm not helping. This is how motherfuckers.
Bro.
I can't.
Oh my goodness. Hey, I need some gold real quick. He got a purple shotgun. How I'm out of gold, bro? What the fuck?
Oh my goodness, it is good to be on summer break.
Oh my goodness.
Six, go and dock. Damn, Ashton missing out.
I'm telling you, he in his room.
Bro, I'm so broke on gold, I can't even hire somebody.
I only got 135.
Bro, who's this robot coming towards us right now?
That's the person that.
Right, why he coming? Oh, I was like, oh, I'm gonna get shot. Yeah.
Like, I wonder who discovered that. Like, that you, if you turn your Wi-Fi off, kill. Who was the first person to be like, yep, this is the new meta?
People who can't play the game because they're not good, so they find ways to do it.
Probably Ashton.
Thank you. I can't keep dealing with this shit, y'all. I just can't. Remote play is the worst thing ever made.
Is somebody on us?
Absolutely the worst. Play is dropping my frames because it can't. I can't minimize remote play. It has to stay on. So then it fucking disconnects. Even though the arcade is, me personally, I'll give it like a 7 out of 10. Like a 6 out of 10.
Right.
The food makes up for it. Their games is not like, you know, the place in Orlando. That spot we went to in Orlando was Diamond Club.
Well, this one with all old games?
Yeah, all old games.
I mean, it's not really
type deal.
Bad thing. I mean, some of those old games are fun as hell.
No, yeah. If you like grew up during that time and you were playing those games all the time, then yes. Then of course that's what they're gonna, you know, they'll bring back. Just like the other one, but you know, we saw how good that spot was in Orlando versus, you know, the one that you're gonna see tomorrow, and it's just like, all right, hey, the food's great. Food, I'm getting it.
What kind of wings they got? Like what flavors?
They only want $15 for a 10 piece.
Oh, what like flavors?
Oh, they have lemon pepper, garlic parmesan, teriyaki. Did you want that? Or my bad.
There's blue in here, legendary. Blue.
Barbecue. What did Ashton get? Barbecue? Oh, he got
Terry, yeah.
Ugly ass boy got teriyaki.
And then, you know, he ain't getting no more wings. That nigga just eats burgers like a little baby for the rest of his fucking forever now. Because he don't know how to eat fucking wings.
He got bone in?
Yeah, he got bone in.
He don't need no damn bone in, bro.
He was sucking the hell out of that bone.
He was practicing on that dick.
He was not like he was not eating meat at all. Inbound, incoming.
That don't mean shoot. Oh my god.
He's by himself. /32, broken shield, get his ass.
Where's he at? Let me see. Oh, he's right here.
Teammate.
Down.
Teammate.
He's down.
Teammate.
Yes. Down. Yes. One time to celebrate.
Bro, did you emote, bro?
Oh shit, somebody lit this on fire.
Oh, wait. Oh, we already did. What the heck?
Like a real mouse?
No, like the, you know, like the computer mouse.
All about to say. Man.
It was in front of my screen, my regular screen, not my the, you know, where I stream from, my regular screen.
Y'all wanna?
I'm going for the reboot. Oh, never mind.
Danielle's got, yeah. There's three over there, she said.
Damn.
Hold on. Just a while younger.
I was trying to, but I didn't see it.
I am not contributing today at all.
Alright, should we roll up or do we stay back? You got webs?
No.
Pop a shield Pop a heal thing, right? Pop a heal. If it allows you to. And then rush him. Right, that was getting healed while fighting. But then again, I've died three times, so don't listen to me.
Oh my god.
He bucked me! Yeah!
Yeah. Oh, whoa, let me get the webs.
Go, go, go.
Oh! Oh! Yes, sir! Yes, sir!
Get the cards.
Yeah.
My car. Her damn sir.
Oh, he's here.
Oh my god.
Oh my fuck. Dude, what the?
Oh, he got heals too.
Doing the same thing.
Yeah, I know.
New York.
Oh my god. Go. Oh my god. Alright. Is it a T-6?
He's coming back.
He's coming back. He's coming back.
I already have the card.
It's gonna be a 3-tick.
Oh my god, he's coming back.
This oh my nigga.
What's up, dude? I think I missed. Oh my god.
I don't understand.
I think he's gonna come. Oh my god.
He really wasn't letting you live.
Shoot. Almost killed like half of his team.
That's just the weird part, is that he decided to come back and say, I'm gonna fuck his ass up. I know you're lying!
Oh my fucking god, dude, what the fuck?
Get back to the lobby.
No way! Ain't no way he just rolled up on me like that.
And then I went up 45%.
I went up 1%.
Like, I didn't kill anybody. I didn't contribute. This remote play shit is lagging me to the fullest, so I can't be as accurate as I need to be. Now watch, we're gonna go to regular like we did last week. We're gonna go absolutely stupid. Let me get my tequila. has to be a part of the same virus to be a part of the same family. Stop touching niggas with your hands.
Let's do this. On regular.
And watch, in these next 20 minutes, two wins. Watch, back to back.
Fuck all this. I'm playing as Goku Black. Check it out.
We were watching that episode today while I was on lunch, and he did that shit, and I was like, bruh, ain't no way they just
that shit was funny as hell. They copyrighted me, man. I'm finna sue. Like, bro ain't in enough trouble already.
I said, what the fuck?
I saw that shit, and I was like, bro, before I even looked at the video, I was like, I was like, why this is about to be what I think it is. We all playing it. Oh, me and you.
Scooby Doo.
Where are you? Brutal Paston.
High drop. Watch, we're dominating. Hot drop, we're winning. Come on, right now. I'm walking away with 10.
Big bet.
I'm walking away with 10 dog tags.
Bro, ain't no way, I'm already getting shots.
Uh-huh, what's up?
Handle my lightweight, for real, for real.
Mm-hmm. Body. Oh! I already got 3 dog tags! I know what people are thinking. Oh, Miguel, you're playing with bots. Bot is foot. They only did the Japanese voice actors, not the American.
For
the Dragon Ball Z characters.
Oh, I don't know.
Hunter, if I were to get a beater car, with me.
There's a lot of good cars out there. I mean,
like something that's still good that I can play with, but I could like buy for like $3,000.
You're not finding no car for $3,000 right now.
I mean,
yeah, it'll need work, but right now at this very moment, with how the market is, it would be a gem that you would find a car with no issues for $3,000. Look into the Lexus LS400. It's a big body, but it's like the most comfortable, fun car you could ever own. Like, you can lower it, put some wheels on it, and that's all you gotta do. That shit looks beautiful. And they're bulletproof.
Like, I don't even want to drive the Malibu anymore. I just want to save whatever mileage I have left on that thing.
No, I feel it. LS400, I mean, they're known for their high mileage. Like, people will be running 500,000-600,000 miles on them without replacing the engine.
Find me my next bike. I'm walking over to 10, that's a promise.
Can I get one?
Either I'm getting 10 kills first, or I'm finishing this Tequila Unlimited. One of the two. Boclet, big bookie. With big bookie. Oh, where's my next bike?
Let's go to the city.
Oh my god.
What happened?
There's a whole trio nearby.
Where?
Over where I'm at.
I'm looking at you.
You don't see him over there? Oh my. Yeah, they're coming in.
140!
Hold on.
Another 140!
Wait. Yo, who's a bot?
You said you were struggling.
Yo. Hold on. Yeah, these are bots. Look, don't shoot him, don't shoot him. These are literally bots. Miguel.
You were the one not, running from them.
You're not in ranked. I thought we was in ranked.
No. I said we were going to go to regular and see how much of a difference it is for these last two matches and watch we win it's each match.
Oh.
We gonna stay how we moving right now, just pulling up on anybody and everybody, and we gonna win back to back before my stream ends, right at the 2 hour mark. There's somebody on the bike about to die right now.
I need to fight real.
Steak, 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 lady.
Almost fell.
Babe! Not my girlfriend. You stinky bitch. Ah! Optimus, fall back!
So they are real. Double heal.
Through the wood? Yeah. Through the window, through the wall. I think you grabbed the card and didn't. No, you didn't. Yeah, you did.
Nope. You're right here. Oh, there's another person over here.
If he gets away, I'm gay. Hold on, pause.
Oh my god! I'm dead.
What the hell we all got going on?
What the
here?
Fuck?
Oh.
I can't go down like this.
But the losing regular?
What the hell going on?
A lot. Babe, crawl back. Crawl back. Crawl back. Keep going back. Keep going back. Of course. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Can you get to Danielle?
Yeah, I'm coming.
I'm just not good at this game. Stop moving. He's getting engaged. Fuck!
You snub, here we go, one hit his game.
What the f-
See, man. I can't stand this fucking game, bro.
We just lost in regular.
Yep.
Was reported that you and
regular or old?
I guess we all do, but for real.
Ah. Here we go, right here. I want to make a bet. Don't jump yet. Don't jump yet. Right now, in front of this camera, on stream, in front of the people. If we don't win this match, if we don't win this match, we will skip next Friday. And episode 10 will be on the last day of season 4, or chapter 4, season 2. Bet?
Well.
If we win, hold on. All right, so just glide. Don't dive. Just glide. Just glide. Here's the bet before we touch the ground. If we win this match, I will let either Danielle, Hunter, or Jaden, or Ashton next week, I'll let one of y'all put the cake in my face. I'll let y'all throw the whole cake in my face on stream.
Oh, big bet.
And I'm recording that joke too.
Okay, hold on.
Nah, come on, let's go.
Hold on, but if we lose, I will skip next week. No Fortnite Friday, episode 10 next week. And it'll go, the final episode will be, or not the final, but season, or episode 10 will be on the last day of chapter 4, season 2. The win. Episode 10 is still next week. Jaden, if you stay the night, then you'll be able to throw cake, whatever, cake, all that shit, double Ashton. Yeah. If you don't, then episode 10 will be not this week, but next week, tonight. And I get to put cake in y'all face.
All three of us?
All three of y'all. Tied up. On a chair.
Oh my goodness. Whoa. Okay, so. We win, that means we.
Revise it?
Whoa. So if we win this, that means me, Hunter, and Ashley get to put a cake on your face.
Individually, yeah. I'll buy like three little fucking. $5 cake.
Bro, I want that shit to be hold on. I'm trying to get the messiest little motherfucking cake out there. I want that chocolate pie shit, y'all, you know, talking about that chocolate cream pie.
Alright, here's what we'll do. Take it back.
Oh, he regretted it now.
No, I'm not regretting it. All right. No Fortnite Friday at all next week, right? So to celebrate the final day of Chapter 4 Season 2, right, we will do the cake stuff still. So I'll buy the cake. We'll celebrate. So June 9th, Jaden, you'll sleep over. You're not going nowhere. No vacation, right?
Let me make sure.
And I thought y'all said y'all were going to like it.
Yeah.
Or no. Yeah, something like that. Basically, long story short, if we win, y'all get to cake me. If we lose, I get to cake y'all, all three of y'all, on stream.
On stream.
Oh.
Well, both no matter what will be on stream. Because we're celebrating 10 episodes. And then I have two monitors so we can still all play Fortnite Friday like normal. Just the first 30 minutes we'll do the cake shit.
Alright, I agree. But if we lose, we have to add Ashton into the mix, and we all gotta get his ass with cake.
Hey,
Yeah.
That, and that's for not being here.
You said what is it?
That's for not being here for Ashton.
Oh yeah, yeah. He won't know. He has no idea. We're just gonna bring it up.
Oh, well, I mean,
so what we can do,
probably
right?
Probably just gonna give his ass anyway.
Lost the bet. We gotta put cake in his face for episode 10 of Fortnite Friday. We gotta go over there and hang out for the rest of the night. And then he just be standing there, like, you know, doing the cake. Obviously, I'll still get hit with the cake if we lose. I'll still get hit with the cake. And then whatever, how many cakes we have left, we'll just blast his ass with cake. We're free.
Man, I feel like this is bad. Cause now we finna win. I'm finna regret my whole life.
Y'all better hope. Cause if y'all don't, all three of y'all getting cake one by one.
If we win?
If we lose. Cause I'm saying that we're gonna lose.
No, I thought it was if we lose that you get the cake, or if we win then
If we win, because I'm saying that we're gonna lose. If we win, because if we win,
whoa, I get the is cake this jump on rank?
No, this is regular.
Oh, all right.
If I win, or if we win, I get the cake in my face. Just from solo dolo. If we lose,
yeah, this is a.
If we lose, all three y'all, one by one, taking a fade. By me.
Yeah, this is a...
Bet.
Jaden, we can win?
Yeah, we just gotta lock in. Including you, Miguel.
Lock in, last match of the night right here. But I don't have to worry about this remote, like, bullshit.
Oh, see, nah, that's gold. That's gold. Oh, hell nah.
I gotta get some balloons made too. I'm gonna get some balloons. We're gonna have the party lights on. All around the room.
Hey. Out of here, bro.
So the ninth. So Jane, you gotta make sure that you can make it.
No, if I don't.
But you're gonna miss probably the funnest night of the summer of 2023.
Well, if I don't, then record it, then send it to me.
Hey, there's a guy knocked right there.
Oh yeah, it is gonna be smooth, so I'll be able to see it.
Hopefully you're not out of the country.
Ugh. Somebody's here. He's running. I just opened the vault, so.
Whoever this team is, they're spread out. They're not together.
Okay.
Because I just killed two that were crawling. You just killed one. But there's still one left.
Oh, back in the bolt. Cool. Yeah, that's true.
How do you not know when you're going on vacation?
I don't know.
Your mom don't be telling you this shit? Y'all just be planning trips and you just don't even know?
Pretty much.
Jesus Christ.
Let's see.
Run around.
Alright, what should I get? Should I get a go-kart for my birthday? Or get a scooter that goes 50 miles?
Go-kart.
100% go-kart. Has anyone got extra assault rifle ammo?
I do, yes. I have 500 bone pool.
Oh my god. Why is there like 53 people still?
Yeah.
That don't make no sense.
And Jade, I get spent no cake now.
You can wear your little hair net and whatever you want to wear. Yeah. That's it. And I'm going to have everybody watching. I'm going to send a blast text out to all my people. Start at 10:05. Look at me without my damn shit on. Abby, can you
get daddy back? Get prepared at 10:05.
Maybe too, I can make some spinach artichoke dip. We can make some that way it's a real little party.
Spinach, man, spinach dip. Oh my god.
You might miss out, JD might not even be here. You might miss a little function. Right. Cause you gonna be in Mexico. Oh, where are we all gonna be? I have no idea. Hunter, if you were to say, what would be the most dangerous place to go to, Mexico or Chicago?
Oh, Mexico. 100%.
Come on, I'm following
y'all. I've seen videos.
Y'all the leaders. You and Hunter, the leaders of this motherfucker. Y'all gotta tell me where to go, where to fight. And I already see one busting off right now. I see one busting off this way.
Where?
This way, right this way.
At the island, floating island.
Bro, trying to get us killed, man.
We don't engage in these fights.
He won.
Yep, look at this. Whole squad. God damn, 120 to his butt.
Swinging.
Somebody swinging.
I'm out.
I'm hurt. We're surrounded by two teams right now.
Oh my god.
You saw that, Hunter? You saw that?
Yeah, I saw that.
You told me blow his fucking noggin off?
Yeah, you blew his shit back. You blew his asshole out. That's what you did.
I'm coming, Dan.
There's a dude coming out the storm. The other person's just a bot, like, that he hired.
I got you, Dan. I'm coming.
I got two slug juice, so I'm good.
See, y'all talking about something. Damn, I'm locked in. Whole two squad dumb.
Bro,
I'm about to one tap you with this right here.
Zipline.
Zipline. They just went up the zipline right next to it.
Yep. Someone's flying.
Oh, yeah. I'm one tapping people with this right here. You want to go up there?
Tripping. Back down. Back down.
That was so funny. That was so funny.
Oh my god.
He came down there. Come down.
Oh my gold trooper. Yes. All right, kill gold trooper. Two more people though. Yes!
One more!
Don't die! He's running!
Behind
you! Yes! Come on! No!
You can leave it live and fight another day?
Oh my god!
You want a PS5? Come on! He's at the bottom!
You got it too! What? No!
Man, that shouldn't even count, bro. I was killed by the storm.
No, best of bet.
Yeah. See, y'all wanted to go to the damn island, bro.
Best of bet. The island is bad luck. And now we know for sure.
We already knew. Damn, bro. I should have ran away from the island. I shouldn't have followed y'all.
Hey, that shit was funny, man. Well, three pies just for y'all. Coming in 2 weeks. We're going to skip next week, Fortnite Friday. And we're going to go straight to the 9th. And that's going to be the last day, Chapter 4, Season 2. Y'all getting pies in the face. You shook a poor sinner's hand. Ain't that right, Jaden? That's my favorite quote.
Damn.
He ain't got nothing to say. Shook a poor sinner's hand. And now. Now you gotta deal. Everybody gonna see it too. I'm sending my shit to everybody. I'm gonna even change my damn cover, my the face thing, my profile picture of some pies right next to me. Oh shit! All right, let me end this stream. I'll be back. Let me end this. God damn! That's just... Jimmy, bring me on the main. Get my music, man. I said, we either gonna get this done first, or we gonna finish this tequila first. It's been a beautiful afternoon, man. Even though we missed Ash Dizzle for Doug Shizzle Hizzle. Well, no, I can't. The less crumbs on one, that's the thing. Jaden is Jay Dizzle. Hunter is 3-speed. Even though we missed the less crumbs on one, it was still a fun night. And your boy won a bet. I'll never get to bet these niggas. But now we did. So as you guys heard, if you guys watched, next week we are not doing Fortnite Friday. Episode 10 will be celebrated on the 9th, June 9th. I'm going to make sure nothing's planned. Last day of the week. Granted, I'll never schedule nothing after 9 p.m. anyway. So 10:05 again, same time next in 2 weeks. So we're skipping next week. We're chilling next week. No stream at all. Not even Friday or Saturday. Just in case there's an event. Just in case there's an event and Friday, Saturday, we're saving it for Fortnite. Jaden and Hunter got to take pies to the face. So does Ashton, whatever, wherever the fuck he's at, whatever he's doing, it don't matter. They got to take pies to the face in 2 weeks.
Preparation is key. Because I like to have fun in this motherfucker. The room's going to be decked out. Not nothing crazy. We're just going to have a big balloon blow up number 10. I'm going to get this from Party City. We're going to have the lights jumping. It's going to say FNF or whatever. Something like that. Something simple. Nothing too crazy. We're going to get the balloons made. Party lights going to be going. I know it's purple right now. Party lights going to be jumping. We're going to put the camera in a different spot so when we are streaming, we can see the whole room. Or we'll do it off the phone. That way we can zoom out to 0.5. And this is going to be funny. This is going to be absolutely funny. And just like I always tell them, you shook a poor sinner's hand. That's from Princess and the Frog. Baba Legba said to old girl, are you going to shake a poor sinner's hand? And ever since then, anytime I make bets, I always say that shit. That's some devil shit. And that's what happened. Now they gotta take pies to the motherfucking face.
Yep. Like, really?
It's been an amazing Fortnite Friday. I appreciate everybody for joining in like I always do every time. Haley, Liv, Nico, Rashawn, Jay Dizzle, 3-Speed, Avi, of course. Playing in the background, even though y'all can't see her right now. It's been a great afternoon. We're gonna jump in tomorrow. I'm gonna think of what I'm gonna play. I think I have an idea what I'm gonna do, what I'm gonna play. It's just gonna be an hour stream. And I think tomorrow we'll make it a midnight stream. Obviously Sunday I don't wake up early, ain't got nothing planned. So I think tomorrow's gonna be our first midnight stream. So we go from 12 to 1 in the morning. Like I said, nothing crazy, just an hour. Just fun, mayhem, a little bit of games, a little bit of something. Nothing too crazy. Again, I appreciate everybody for joining. Hobby, you want to say anything before now?
Happy Fortnite Friday. Happy Fortnite Friday.
Happy Fortnite Friday, y'all. Fortnite Friday, episode 9. I'll see you in 2 weeks for Fortnite Friday. Episode 10, the final day of Chapter 4, Season 2. Good night from your boy, LZ. Bitch!